And today, I will be joined by Alexi. Okay. And I built a pretty Fazbear's pizza. Me and Alexi, it took like forever. I did this redstone up here and it actually works. And I broke something up there, but I'm doing some tests with the doors so it actually works. And none of them worked. But I finally found a way to do it. Ooh, which is down here. It's a bunch of redstone. Very simple. This will break that. This little piece of redstone, which will stop the doors from closing. Same on this side. The yellow part leads to the lights. So when the power goes out, the lights do too. Oh no. Let me go back. Oh no, I'm breaking too much. Yeah, that's it. Okay, where did I break that hole earlier? Oh, right here. Okay. You ready?
Yay.
Okay. So I'll be the animatronic first, and now there's gonna be him. So, go ahead. Now I'm gonna give you guys a tour first. Private code. This is the boys' bathroom. And then next, over here, we have the girls' bathroom. Yeah, when you look on the side, you can see the little blue guy. There's the bathrooms. There's the toilet paper. This is the kitchen. Back here, what the? Yeah, supposedly the freezer was Alexi doesn't know about packets. He decided to put normal ice in front of lights. Oh my god, there's so much. You know what, let me just replace it real quick. And the chest is just food. And the chest, I'm pretty sure there's nothing. Crafting tables, furnaces. This is the fire, like the grill. I don't even know what that is. Okay. Next, let's see. Okay, we have the stage, the mic. Here we have where the mask go, you know, skeleton thing. I'm guessing this is where you can hide.
Oh. You mean the skeleton?
It's the same thing. And this is the arcade. And this is the office. So I'm gonna be the animatronic first, and look, these lights actually flicker. I want it to be completely dark, and both these lights flicker too. The ones in the middle. Okay, there we go. These lights used to flicker. I changed that. These ones right here. For so when it's dark, and then when you run out of power, well, I'll show you. I'll probably do a, I'll probably do a tutorial one day. But there's a redstone clock. Now let's. Powers this, and once it's done powering that, this block is going to get retracted back, which will cause the door to open. And same on the other side, and then what are they on the yellow part? I just connect the redstones together so it'll go to the lights. So once both doors are done, these lights will come off. That's it. This is the entrance. So for the side, I wanted to do like redstone lamps that will, you know, go off on in the pattern, like this one will go off and then this one will go on, but like really fast. Like that would look really cool. So that's what I'll do on the second one. I will find it to Freddy's 2. But yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, come on. Alright, I'm gonna be the animatronic first. Are you in your office?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, the second entrance is nighttime, we start. I mean, Freddy in the real game never really comes out, but... Alright. Trying?
I was not ready.
Alright, go back in your office. So, I know what I'm gonna do. Give me a minute. So, on my phone, I'll put up a timer for how long you have to survive for. So, we're gonna do 5 minutes. Yeah, 5 minutes. No, let's do six. Yeah, six, you know, 12 a.m., 1 p.m. Yep, all right, ready?
Yeah, ready.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, and we have started. All right. And then once I'm gonna be the security guard next, and whoever survives the longest wins. So you better be careful.
Alright.
You don't have to be sitting in the chair, though. I mean, you don't have to, but you can. Grab. Okay. And you can peek out of your door too.
Huh?
You can peek out of your door. I gave you a chance. I'm not giving you no more chances now. I'm too nice.
Like, I'm a little bit light. Hello.
You survive at 3:30. Alright, 3:30. Yeah, you did bad. Alright, you ready? You ready? To be the next night guard? Or whatever? Are you ready to be the animatronic? I'll give you the armor.
I mean the arcade
machine. All right. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be so hard for me because I barely have my game sound on. Alright, where are you?
Arcade machine.
Alright, you know how it goes? Chica goes through here. Bonnie goes through here. Freddy goes through here. Foxy goes through here. Alright?
Alright.
And yeah.
You want me to go to that skin?
You don't have to. But if you want to scare me.
Right.
But if you want to scare me. Yeah. Hold on. You know what you should have done? You should have ran out of your office. You could have survived longer.
What skin wasn't that?
Are you ready?
No.
Wait, you didn't give me the night guard armor. Let me repair it.
Where's the skate, Chris?
There it is. Ooh. Wow, I'm so dumb. Just one piece of leather. Let's try it again. Alright, three. Okay. Four. Okay. Two. Oh no, it's three. That was close. Okay, you ready? Oh, you ready?
Yep.
Where is it? Where is it? You're gonna stay as a penguin?
Yeah, I can't jump on the skin.
Alright. Three, two. Oh wait, I need to start my timer. Alright. Remember 3:30. You know what, let me write it down on the 3. Come on. Let me just write that on this notebook. Come on, here. Alright. 3:30. Alright. Alright, now. Alright, 3, 2, 1, start. Wait. My controller fell. Oh, no. Okay. I'm ready. Go. Okay, so I'm on mute right now. He can't hear me. But I can hear him when he's changing. Freddy can't go through there. I told you the rules. Freddy can't go through there. Not in this one. I explained the rules to you. I told you the only one who can go through is Chica. Nice try, though. Go back. Hurry. The timer's still going. I told you only Chica can go through there. Okay, I can open
it. I can't have
I saw you. Oh, you got him. This is so intense. I have to keep switching. Wait, there's one way I can do this. Oh.
You're not in that door.
You can't come, alright.
Choose what I shut up.
he's coming somewhere. I just heard him stop changing. He brought, I know what he's trying to do. Where is he?
I'm not one of those before. I'm not even one of
them. I know he's lying. That's a cool trick though. Wait, this is good. I should do that. That'll be funny. Alright. Yeah, I know! That's why I placed the cake there! I knew you were gonna break it! That was a good one. Let's see here. I'm gonna win! Oh yes! Okay, I'm just gonna stay in here. You know what? I'm gonna chill. I'm just gonna chill. The second that power comes off, I am running out of here. Hello, what's up? It's me. Let me open this door then. There you go, hello. Close that door real quick.
For how long?
Bye. What? Yeah, I can, because the timer should ring any minute now.
Why do you keep going to circle?
Because I can't, that's how I'm going to survive.